Hello viewers, just now I am in the mid of the Buddha, and today on the way of assembly we found a great problem for the transportation of the vaccine. You can see the two health assistants, they are carrying 600 pieces of vaccine, but on the way of Buddha suddenly they are both going to stop, and there is no other way they can pass the Buddha river, and on the way we are just passing beside this boat, and suddenly we found their hopeless eyes, and we stop our boat over there, and then we get into these two persons, including 600 vaccine, and they are now on a happy moment. They are just on the bank of the Buddha river, and they're going to the Narayanpur area and to give the vaccine to the children. And actually, this is a clear picture of the miserable days, the unhappy moment of the countryside people. And honestly speaking, there are another woman. She is also coming from the Dhaka with carrying a 1 year baby, and this baby was crying. And that woman also facing the same problem. So this is a common feature of our country, of our society, especially the Bangladesh in the western part, in the Chapanongan area, in the Shipgunj Thana, how the miserable are passing. This is we are trying to show you. Thank you very much. Thank you.